time for Mark's Furry Friends Extra. We're happy to report Brendel, Beckett, Totter, Carol Burnett, Mookie, and Aura have been adopted. Now here are a few more animals in central Illinois looking for a good home.
Today we have a brother and sister. We have Wendy Waters and Jack Hammer. They are domestic short hair cats, 2 months old, brought in as a rescue on April the 27th. They get along with cats, kids, and dogs. They are litter box trained. And did you know that in Japan, single women are encouraged to get black cats because it can encourage a suitor to come their way? So if you're single, you might want to try adopting a cat or two. And finally, we have Mac Daddy. Oh yeah, he is a mixed breed dog, 7 months old, was brought in on May the 4th as a rescue. Mac Daddy gets along with everyone, kids, cats, and dogs. He is not yet housebroken, so he will need a little bit of work on that. If you're interested in any of these animals, just go to tapshelter.org, fill out an application, and someone will get back to you.
For more information on these and other animals, contact the TAPS No Kill Animal Shelter in Pekin. You can also watch this segment again at WTVP.org or on our WTVP Facebook page.